How the hell did you get on my visitation list?
Let's just say, I know people too.
Oh, funny guy, huh? I thought Stax got you... I thought Stax gave you a free ride somewhere.
Things, they aren't what they seem. A lot's changed since you got locked up.
Don't get cute with me. Me and me both know the only reason I'm in here is because you and your boys are a bunch of rats. And you'll do anything to keep those titles on you. You're lucky this glass is between us.
Oh, I'm the lucky one.
Yeah. I don't know how you escaped, but Stax will handle things.
Oh, Stax has it handled.
Must have been you three on him again.
Hey, Don. The underboss, he has ambition. He's got a mind of his own.
What are you talking about? Stax is family.
Stax sold you out!
Get the hell out of here. Stop driving a wedge. Even you should be smart enough.
You don't believe me? Have a listen for yourself.
What are you saying to me, will you? Get off me, Joe!
Get off me!
Relax, relax. This could have been a lot worse.
No!
Listen, you're gonna do exactly what I say, and everything will work out for the Gallus boys.
What?
I need you to lay low for a week. Trust me.
Why?
Because I'm done being the underboss. There's a new Don on the streets. We'll be in touch.
Things, they aren't what they seem. Hey, Tony boy.